Thanks for joining us once again on Indy First Alert Live. Right now we are coming to you from the scene of an accident involving a semi-truck. This is going to be at the intersection of Emerson Avenue and Raymond Street. If you're just joining us, we want to thank you for tuning in on Indy First Alert. Right now we are at the scene of a semi-accident at the intersection of Emerson Avenue and Raymond Street. We'll come up here and give you another look at the front of the truck here where the accident occurred. Catherine, I'm not seeing any other vehicle on the scene at this point. It appears that the other vehicle may have been already towed away from the scene. Sorry. I'm a freelance journalist. I was just saying, I'm a freelance journalist. How are you doing?
I'm just writing.
Oh, are you? Would you like to give us any information on what took place today? Okay. If you want to. If you just, can you tell us what direction you were coming from, first off?
I was heading west on Raymond Street.
West on Raymond Street? Okay, and then, so you was coming through the intersection?
I was in the right lane. I was going less than 35 miles an hour.
Okay.
And the intersection was clean. That there was a vehicle that was making a left turn. It was a van. He was not in the intersection. He was behind the stop line. Okay. And I was in the right lane, and I was going west. And as my vehicle actually got into the middle of the intersection, okay. Next thing I know, he turned right in front of me, and I'm looking at the right side of his van. And when a vehicle turns in front of another vehicle that's in the intersection, it's pretty obvious what transpires.
I see what you're saying.
Let's go.
All I did was just stop my vehicle. I'm already in the right lane. That's where I'm going.
Okay.
And firefighters got out and asked if I was okay.
Right.
I started looking for my ID because two things.
Okay. I appreciate you talking with us. Just to let you know, this video, it'll be on Facebook, Andy First Alert, okay. Facebook page, if you just want to see the footage here.
Well, good thanks for the Indianapolis Police Department being assisted by the Indiana State Police. They did your work, and I accommodate and appreciate the work that they did.
Thank you for that.
For protecting and looking at the welfare of the public.
You have a great day.
Thank you.